A lot of breath. Been doing a little more exercise than I'm used to. That's probably a clue. Oh my goodness. Change happens whether we like it or not. Today I've been spending the majority of the day, other than my normal marketing, working on a room that's downstairs. It's going to be for the missionaries that are going to come stay with us starting next week. Lady missionaries. And I volunteered that space because obviously I don't use it anymore because my children are grown up. And so they asked for families that would volunteer. And I volunteered that room. It has a bath that's connected. And the main thought I wanted to bring out is that change happens anyway. And the best way to handle when you have change is to more equip yourself for the change and to be okay with it because it's going to happen anyway. I mean, obviously, if you're a young mom, your kids are going to grow up. I mean, if you watch a newborn baby in just a few weeks' time, he doesn't look newborn anymore. Same thing goes with anything you're doing, in particular, even marketing online or the things that you have to do. You have to be in a place of okay with growth. In fact, encouraging growth, encouraging change. I like that. I mean, I took a picture of the room I had fixed up real pretty as a guest bedroom, and then I let them dismantle it because I knew that was going to happen. That's part of it. You have to be okay with things not being the same if you're going to change and if you're going to grow, because growth is important. If you're going to be serious about being a real business leader in your company. And if you would like to know more about what I do and how I can help you, please feel free to look at the link below. That will give you a really good explanation. I definitely recommend that you look at it. And this is Lynda Cromar, and I hope you have an awesome day. Bye for now.